That's why I chose education instead, as a way to raise up strong, clever compatriots. And sometimes, it's also why I send students to do my missions. It's tough love.
Or a chance for you to slack off.
And they're all talented. Especially Hakari the third year and the second year Okotsu. They'll become Jujutsu sorcerers on par with me. Yuji would have been one of them as well.